Good morning, Verdi Vikings. Today is day 5B of the Foreign Art schedule, March 8th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Viking Sale. So today we have two guests in here, and they're going to spin the wheel because they got their five sale bucks. Or their $5 sale bucks, which equal 100. What are you guys' names?
I'm Stella.
I'm Antonio.
Welcome, Stella and Antonio. What's your teacher's name?
Ms. Shimonic.
Okay, so we have Stella and Antonio from Ms. Shimon's class.
Do you guys want to spin the wheel?
Yes.
Go ahead.
You choose.
What are you choosing?
The cookies.
Yay. Okay, so you guys won the cookies. Congratulations.
Yay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, guys.
Okay.
Happy birthday to Miss Patalano in kindergarten, Miss Mangel in art, Miss Burke first grade, Jack J in fourth grade, and Jack M in fifth grade.
Happy birthday, guys! Today in history, the New York Stock Exchange was formally created. It became one of the world's largest marketplaces for securities and other exchange-traded investments. That is very interesting.
Yeah. Cereal for all, March 6th through 14th. Bring in cereal to benefit Boca Helping Hands. The homeroom that donates the most boxes of cereal will win a cereal party. That sounds like fun.
It does. National Day. Today is International Women's Day. International Women's Day on March 8th each year celebrates the social, economic, and political achievements of women around the world. Are you going to congratulate
me? Oh, congratulations.
Thank you, Sam.
Yeah. Wonder Wednesday. Why can't we have flying cars?
Why?
What would happen if you ran out of gas in the air? Or if you get into a little accident on the ground, you can just call someone. But in the air, you may fall to the ground, possibly causing much damage.
Okay, but what if they had like this shield thing and it would like... I don't know.
Shield thing?
I don't know. Whatever. We should just create space travel and forget about cars. Rainbow question of the day. What is the smallest prime number? What do you think?
Maybe 2. I don't know.
2? I think so as well. It is 2.
A prime number is any whole number greater than 1 that cannot be exactly divided by any other number than itself or one.
Interesting. World news. Many upset over changes to Roald Dahl books. A book company in the United Kingdom has been criticized for changing the words in some of Roald Dahl's famous children books. The publisher said it wanted to make sure the books could be enjoyed by all, but many people were upset by the change. That is very interesting.
It is. Michelle Kwan. Michelle Kwan is an American figure skater who was one of the most famous adored athletes in the sport. She's known for combining artistry and elegance with athleticism.
She has won 43 championships, which includes 9 U.S. national championships, 5 world championships, and 2 Olympic medals. Her quote is, "If you have nothing in life but a good friend, you're rich." And that seems like so awesome.
It is. It's very awesome.
Read Across America Spirit Week, March 13th through 16th. So Monday we have sale day, and you read a book about kindness, wear colors, and perform an act of kindness. Tuesday is Places We'll Go Day, dress to share your future career or college plans. Wednesday we have Friendship Day, and dress as twins. And then on Thursday we have Silly Mixed Up Day. So you're gonna wear silly mixed matched outfit.
Be ready.
That sounds like so much fun.
Announcements. We have fourth grade PLC, drama club, chess club elementary, SECME middle school, poetry and drama club in room 124, drama and musical club in room 145. See you next time.
Have a super Viking day.
And remember to be kind to others.
Bye.